St. Louis wants to find the open man, but usually that man is too far from the passer.
Here comes Cale Clay with room to the outside. Kempe searching for a target. Pivots on Perron. Kempe moving in. He scores! Adrian Kempe! What a spin move to set up the shots! And Kempe with his fourth goal of the season. It is 4-1 LA.
Now you're looking at the goaltender maybe because it goes 7-hole, I believe, but Andrzej Kopitar, big body. We've seen that more from Andrzej this year where he's going to the front a little bit more and just being that big body presence. But here's the move that's made. Watch this. Well, yeah, you get the defender on the wrong side. Perron takes the wrong side. A confident Adrian Kempe. Maybe in the past, he would look to pass this one. He spots the traffic, and there it is, 7-hole. Maybe a little bit of a redirection. Gabe Vilardi celebrates. The Kings celebrate. Vilardi with one. Kempe with one. Kings with a 3-goal lead.
Timeout for Craig Berube and the St. Louis Blues. And you mentioned the goaltender. I wonder if he will be yet. This, again, his only appearance this year was in that blowout game they lost to St. Louis. And the Blues were saying they wanted to play better in front of him. They felt that they embarrassed him. Husso does stay in for the moment, but Craig Berube is not pleased.